This is Gunther. He has a heart for a good medical romance novel. And this, yes, this is Tina. In exactly 3 seconds' time, her heart will stop altogether. In Switzerland, this happens once every hour and in all kinds of situations. The chance that someone's nearby, knows how to react, and has the right equipment that even still works is very small indeed. So you make the happy end. resQshock guarantees you the biggest range of defibrillators, including maintenance and training.